You cared about what happened to Sophia. Cared what it meant to the group. Torturing people? That isn't you. You're a decent man. So is Rick. Shane. He's different.
Why's that? Has he killed Otis?
He'd tell you that.
Tell some story. How Otis covered him, saved his ass. He showed up with the dead guy's gun. Rick ain't stupid. He didn't figure that out because he didn't want to. It's like I said, group's broken.